Lockdown might have been different for different people. During these tough times, we have had mood swings. We have laughed, we have cried, we have even eaten late night Maggies. We slept when the world was about to wake up. We even took the 21-day challenges. Remember the Sari challenge and the Dalgona coffee challenge? We have shown our culinary skills on social media all the time. We have watched Netflix day and night. We all have been there and done that. So instead of thinking about what we are missing in life, let's make use and live with what we have. So here's the list of 50 productive things that can be done in 2020. Food is all I can think at the beginning of this list. No matter whatever you cook, add prefixes like Shahi and Maharani before your dish and you are sorted. And when you keep eating food with extra cheese and oil, your little tummy would cry for mercy. It's then that you need to indulge in a workout plan. If you think exercising is too much of a task, then at least walk it out. Walk at least 5,000 steps daily. You may use an app that is Step Set Go and earn some rewards as well. You may even try meditating, which will increase your focus, reduce stress and induce sleep. Wondering how to do it? Remember, there's an app for everything. Example, the Smiling Mind and Insight Timer. One of the best things to do is to develop the habit of reading regularly. If you want to know the benefits of reading, I have already made a separate video for that. Never ever stop learning. It is the best time to take an online course. You can take these courses from apps like Skillshare, Coursera, and Udemy. Try to learn social media marketing. You can take the help of Coursera and Udemy again. After all the teaching and learning, let's start writing a poem. Or maybe pen down your random thoughts. Start a journal, which would not only help you in de-stressing, but will also help you to keep a record of your life. Send positive messages to people and feel them smile. Learn a new language or at least get started. Make use of apps like Duolingo. I'm trying to learn German now. Wie geht es Ihnen? Now please find out what that means. Understand what basic investment means. You may take the help of self-help books. Learn about investing in the stock market. Remember I told you there's an app for everything. With investopedia.com, you can do that. Read autobiography and biography of people. Learn from their failures and success. Now, it's time to put your earphones on, volume up, de-stress and rejuvenate your soul with some music. After de-stressing, listen to podcast. You may find it all over the internet and also on the Spotify app. It's time to create a masterpiece now with your painting skills. You never know, you can be the next Picasso. Well, with these pictures, I really doubt myself. Watch funny videos on internet and let laughter therapy do its work. How can we forget to watch YouTube? Like, share and subscribe. Laugh your heart out with Ross, Rachel, Monica, Chandler, Joey and Phoebe. Watch TED Talks and Josh Talks for some kind of motivation. Rewatch a classic movie. To do all that productive work, I think you'll have to minimize watching TV. Start a YouTube channel. Even if it doesn't work out, at the end of a year or two, you will definitely be a better version of yourself. After doing all of that, you will suddenly start feeling creative. So why not make a mask of your own? After the mask, try any craft. When you have already become so creative, so why not sell your handmade items online and you may make some money as well. When you are free, research about options to work from home. Some might work as well. Be curious like kids, search about how, what, where, when, etc. over the internet. Attend webinars, hear people out and benefit from it. We have done quite a lot of work by now, so it's time to relax and pamper yourself now. Experiment with makeup or practice a new hairstyle maybe. Sip your favorite coffee or chai and indulge in deep talks. Dress up and do a photo shoot. Just flood social media with your pictures. We can't go out, but we can definitely go window shopping online. Take out time to appreciate nature. Watch sunrise and sunset. Things end, but memories last forever. Go through old family albums. Dance like no one is watching. Hydrate yourself. Drink more water. You have all the time in the world right now, so declutter your email inbox. Don't forget to clean your cupboard as well. Declutter your stuff. Read the book, The Life-Changing Magic of Tidying Up. That would definitely help you. Delete everything you do not need on your phone. Sit down and make future plans. Set goals for yourself. There's a chance to learn something new every day. Listen to success as well as failure stories. Plan for new beginnings. Make someone laugh. Make someone's life easy. Offer a helping hand. And when you do all of this, make sure you are positive and keep smiling. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Take care.